open road. It's August 20th and we went to Mammoth Lakes. We took the shuttle down to Agnew Meadows. We got on the river trail, and this is what I'm currently on. Just give you a view here. And that's the Shadow Trail that goes up to the waterfalls and then over there to the Shadow Lakes. Our end goal tonight is Thousand Island Lakes. And then tomorrow we're going to go over Donahue Pass. And then stay in Lyell Canyon and then hike through Lyell Canyon in Yosemite the next day. And then go to Tuolumne Meadows and catch the shuttle back to Mammoth. Just a quick 30-mile hike. Mosquitoes are pretty bad, but it's doable. But give you one more view here. We're about 6 or 7 miles on the river trail, coming up to Thousand Island Lake. So I joined up with the PCT High Trail. So now we're on the Pacific Crest Trail, and the JMT is just over there. There's Mike trying to catch his breath. Wave, Mike! And we came from that direction. There's the stream. And there's Banner Peak. Thousand Islands. I believe we're gonna get on the JMT and go further up just to avoid the mosquitoes. Up for tomorrow. So one more pan here. None stops you from trying to lose your love, to find your silver lining. You left my side, 'cause mother lets you run and hide. And even from afar. It's 19 August and we are on Donahue Pass. It is over 11,000 feet. We started about 6:12 this morning. It's a little after 8 o'clock. Just want to give you a view real quick. And this is the looking north, which is into Yosemite Valley. So we are officially in Yosemite.
I gotta add that to my video.
There's Mike.
I made it.
Open road. You will only lead back home, 'cause you stole a heart, but your heart is still. This is day two's backyard of our campground in
not sure you can hear me because of the rushing water, but our campground literally is just on the other side of the top of that hill. Look over to the left a little bit. Right up there is our campground. Come down the hill. This is what we have in our backyard. It's a beautiful place to have a campground the second day. That looks like a good spot for me to go take a bath later. But I think the water here is about 29 to 30 degrees. Probably not the best time or place to take a bath.
Take your time, 'cause mother lets you run and hide, 'cause wisdom knows the eyes through which you cry.